kanila kasalukuyang pong nagsasagawa ng press conference ang mga dating opisyal na naging bahagi ng martial law. Kabilang po dyan sila Senator Amy Marcos, Chief Presidential Legal Counsel Juan Ponce Enrile, Attorney Larry Gadon, former Senator Kit Tatad at dating Senator Gringo Honasan. Dito nilinaw na kailangang magdeklara ng martial law noon para mapanatili ang peace and order ng bansa. Ayon kay Enrile, ang mga nagsimula ng karahasan ay ang mga nag-umpisa ng rebelyon noon. Sang-ayon naman dito si Honasan kung saan sinabi niyang malaking tulong sa kanilang military operations ang martial law.
Initiated this violence, which is an illegal violence, are those who organize the rebellion. Who and who is the enemy of that rebellion? And against whom were they warring? They were warring against the constitution of the duly constituted government of the Republic of the Philippines.